Ontario spending $26 billion trying to refurbish these plants. If you wanted to actually redesign the grid from start, today the cheapest way would be to actually go fully renewable, backed up by hydro, and backed up with a small amount of batteries and so on and so forth.